Skull of Suckers versus Skull of Suckers. What shall we do? Let's swipe. Hello everyone, welcome back. My name is Bogdan and today we are playing Jurassic Park Builder New DNA Rescue Tournament. For now we have Rajasaurus or whatever. I already made a video about this dinosaur long time ago, like 3 weeks, when someone got it from a glitch, and after 3 weeks the dinosaur came to us to get him in the DNA rescue. So oh, my creatures are not that ready. But what I'm going to do is I'm gonna play, first one will be an aquatic, then I'm gonna play a glacier tournament, yeah, then I'm gonna buy Rajasaurus, max him out, blah blah blah, and use him in a tournament, in the Jurassic tournament. I want to see how tough he is. So let's do it. This will be this dinosaur will be only 3 episodes, not like the others 15 episodes. Okay, Dacosaurus, Sea Scorpion, and Helicoprion. Okay. Whoa. I had a hair on my tongue. Yeah. Wonder how did it come there. Okay, and some of you guys told me on Facebook, on my YouTube, via my previous videos on YouTube, that the guys want a shoutout. Seriously, I'm not very good at doing shoutouts, or how you guys call it. I think the other YouTubers do things like this, not me. I'm not the shoutouts how I do. I already told you guys in the description, if you guys want me to put you in a video of mine, just use a telephone, use a, I don't know, a camera, whatever you have, film, record yourself, say there what is your name, where do you come from, what country are you from. And the last time would be let's do some tournaments, and that was the shoutout that I usually do. But shoutouts like this, why you guys want me just to put your name on my screen, I don't quite do it. But I'm gonna try for you guys. Hope some of you don't get mad on me, because I don't know, I do something that all the YouTubers do. But I'm gonna try for this time for you guys. So you want a shout out, right? How am I supposed to make it look interesting? Besides, because this dude is kicking my butt here. Wait, let's block this one. Yeah. Okay, let me show you guys a shoutout. I'm gonna do a magic. A little magic. Okay, I'm gonna put my hands right here, I think. Yeah, right here. Alakazam, Alakazoom. I'm gonna do the magic and this dude is gonna kill me. 3, 2, 1. Bow. This is your shoutout. Is it okay? I hope it is. Because I don't know. I'm not good at this. I'm seriously not good at this. Man, I think I did a mistake. No, I didn't. Let's special this turtle. Man, this boots right here did quite some changes all of the sudden. Yeah, saving their blocks for the last. They are switching their creatures when I use my blocks sometimes. It's so strange. I don't get it. And because of that, a lot of people loses in the tournament because when they switch the creatures right when they have only 5-10% left life points left. Okay, by the way, the dude was told me to give me a shout out, to give him a shout out. I hope you are okay. I hope you like it. I'm not good at this. What the fuck? Yeah. All of a sudden my telephone starts to call me. Not now, I'm busy. Colossus. Where is Colossus? Colossus? Colossus. Here it is. Megalodon. Okay. Let's do it. Next match. Here is Geosaurus. All right. So he started using his first special. Okay, now I'm going to use another attack on him. I think this dude is going to use to save all his blocks. Yeah, again, I don't understand what's the point of just switching him. Why are he switching every time to trick me to use my blocks and specials? I don't get it. Nah. Okay, next. Take this dude. We have only two blocks and two specials left. Man, this Arcanine did kick some butt right now. Let's do some more. Alright. Geosaurus will be dead in with one attack. This dude again with one attack will be dead. Alright. But he's not going to save any of his blocks, especially he's going to use them all. Come on! Yeah. Run out of blocks, bro. You run out of blocks. Come on, Colossus. Kill him! Yeah. Next. Another Colossus. Colossus versus Colossus. What shall we do? Let's swipe. Okay. Ooh. And we still survived. Wow, we are such a pro. Come on. Okay, I need to survive two attacks, yeah. And I mean not that attacks, one special only. And I didn't even use any of my blocks and specials to win this match. Okay. Come on, Megalodon. Kill him! Yeah. Okay. And the last one. For this, tournament. What shall we... Okay, Elasmosaurus. Should not carry him. Whoa, $5. And Dolly. Okay. This doesn't look too tough. Again, the Ninja Turtles is coming to fight me. Let's fight. If you want to fight, let's fight. Okay. So here comes the first ninja attack. And a special. Okay, last Masoras, let's charge. That's it. I'm going to he's going to use all his specials, I think. And save his books for the last. So these boots are very interesting. Their tactics are very weird. Okay, so my Lasmosaurus is dead. Come on, Chunakiria. Alright. First Ninja Turtle is down, next one. Henados. With the last special. How I predict it to be. Okay. Let's charge. I told you guys, he's going to save his last blows for Trader Kirium. Okay, let's charge again. He's not going to use his special, his blocks. He's going to die badly. Okay. Finish the turtle. Oh. So I decided to use some blocks. Okay, Dolly, it's time to finish this. Come on. Ah, you bloody turtle. Come on. Can I survive two more attacks? I don't think so. Let's see. I don't want to use any of my... too much of my blocks as well. Ah, I can survive, yeah. I don't want to use too much of my claws because I'm getting low on them. I don't really have time to farm any more claws because of this YouTube thing I'm doing every day. Doesn't let me have some free time anymore. I'm doing this because I like, and I do it because I don't have anything to do with my life besides doing YouTube. Okay. Finish him. Okay, Dolly, finish! Bite him in the nose. Halt. Okay. We got ourselves some bucks. What did I do? I didn't accept the DNA. Why I'm such an idiot? I forgot to click on the DNA. What? Damn. Damn. I forgot to click on the DNA. I forgot to click on the DNA. Okay. Oh, I got a lot of requests on my Facebook group. Wow, a lot of requests. First, let's start with this one. The list is very big on requests to visit your parks. I can't believe I didn't click on the DNA. Ah! I lost 60 bucks. Okay, dude. What you got here? This one's. What else? Oh, here's Rajasaurus. This dude. He got Rajasaurus before. He came up. So, yeah. He got him from the glitch. He has Giganotosaurus. Sukamimus. Where is Shunosaurus? You don't have Shunosaurus, bro? No? No. He doesn't have Shunosaurus. Okay. I forgot to click on the DNA, I'm so idiot. Okay, bros, I'm gonna continue the next episode. If you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like, share my video with your friends, subscribe today, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye. Yeah. But Puppet is still going to win this match, no problem. Okay.